Hi guys and welcome to Karyakul. आज हम बात करने वाले हैं करण चौहान से. वो currently काम करता है as a business analyst at Epsilon. He completed his mechanical may B Tech in 2015 from SRM University from the Delhi campus. So what he does currently is he manages, builds and extracts marketing campaigns for telecom and healthcare clients across Australia and US respectively. Overall in the whole journey, you have to understand ki unhone B.Tech kiya mechanical mein, then uske baad unhone Infosys mein he worked for approximately 4 years and he moved through different positions in Infosys itself and then he joined Epsilon. One cool thing about him was he was a junior manager in Comic-Con India. So super interesting for me because I'm a Marvel and all of these superheroes ka geek. So it was very interesting. Mere liye khud bahut learning tha. And as Sagar saw this video and he was like, this is going to help a lot of people as they are looking at backup options, as you're looking at mechanical kya hota hai, aap kya padhte ho, kyun padhna chahiye, kaise aapko university select karni chahiye. All of these different questions. SRM ke baare mein ki kya fees hoti hai, kaisi life hoti hai, engineering mein kaisi life hoti hai. All of these questions are what we're going to answer today. And I hope you enjoy this video. And also, please don't forget to like this video and share as well as subscribe to our Karyakul channel. Don't forget, Karyakul also provides career counseling, mentorship, psychometric analysis for all over the people across the globe. So India mein important nahi hai, bahar bhi reh rahe ho, to ye, this is going to be helpful for you. We have already worked with more than 25,000 students in the past 3 years and we are continuing to do so. My name is Kriti. I am the Director of Commercial Treasury Services and Product Strategy at First National Bank of Omaha and I live out of Omaha, Nebraska, US. I am super excited to be hosting Karan today. So let's get into the interview and let's start talking to Karan Chauhan. You mentioned that there were so many different exams that you took. What were the different colleges at that time or universities that you were kind of aiming for? And then why did you choose SRM in the end?
Okay. So, truthfully speaking, being a naive kid that I was back then, that I'm still somewhat right now, of course, I wanted IITJ. IIT Kanpur say engineering karenge. Or I am Lucknow se MBA karenge. But things are, the realistic approach is a little different. The competition is tough. So targets, of course. IITJ tha, but usme ek line aati paper ke baad that you are not qualified. You don't get the marks, you don't get anything. So that was it. Then, uske baad target tha mera NIT ya kuch. But AIEEE ke third list tak mujhe wait karna pad raha tha. And it's a very, I can't explain it, but it's a very dicey situation when you see like people have started going to colleges or people are sorting it out and you're also thinking which is your best option. So in that scenario, the papers I gave, there were 3 criteria on which I based my college mainly. Mm-hmm. So I wanted a branch, I wanted mechanical, or then I wanted it in the north location. And then I rank of the college, how good the college is and how the people of the college are, reviews and talking with the people who have already studied there. So SRM looked like a complete package out of the all the colleges offer. Okay.
That I think that is very important ki tumhe je 3 criteria pe rakha ki rank, location and third was
the people, the interaction,
the cohort. Okay. That's actually very important because even for today's kids, when they are considering ki kaun sa college hum choose kare, it comes at the end ki aapki priorities kya hai. So knowing your priorities, right, is very commendable.
Right. UPTU mein I had just one issue.
Mm-hmm.
So UPTU colleges always had children from UP itself. I didn't want that in my college. Okay. I wanted big diversity. एंड विच हेल्प मी आउट, क्योंकि जो कैरेक्टर ग्रोथ या जो पर्सनैलिटी ग्रोथ होती है, जो आपको एम्बिशंस मिलते हैं, तो आपके तो होते हैं बट आप बाकियों के भी इनहेरिट करते हो या आप उनसे लोन में लेते हो. समटाइम्स पीपल आर मोर एम्बिशियस देन यू, देन यू आर लाइक अट्रैक्टेड एंड यू गेट देयर एम्बिशंस एंड देन यू ट्राई टू मेक योरसेल्फ बेटर. ऑल ओवर इंडिया में इट वॉज फन बिकॉज डिफरेंट कल्चर्स, डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ पर्सनैलिटीज, अलग अलग टाइप के लड़के लड़कियां. सो दैट वॉज वन ऑफ द बिगेस्ट पॉइंट ऑल्सो. I didn't want my college life to be dull.
Perfect. So thank you so much, Karan.
Thanks.